possible break tonight in a string of stolen cars in our state. This morning, three teenagers were arrested in South Windsor after police say they found them driving a car that was taken from Willimantic. 18-year-old Nicholas DeSorbo and 18-year-old Teresa Ramos facing larceny charges. 18-year-old John Roberts also arrested on the same charges, but police have not released that mugshot.